Going with the 3-iron.
Ooh.
Well, you've got to give some credit there. That was the right club on the right line.
Well, that's showcasing their power there, Rich.
Two big hits there, knocking it on this par 5 and 2.
Ooh, it'd be nice to make this putt. This is for Regal. And there it is. And that will take him to 6 under.